Pork chops, bologna, sausages, dried Serrano ham, and the finest Hungarian salami. This shop has them all, but they're cuddly, not edible. For her label Aufschnitt, which means cold cuts, designer Silvia Weidt makes meats and sausages out of fabric. She has more than 40 different items in her collection. Weidt, who studied garment making, opened her shop in Berlin in 2008.
Meine Arbeit kann man sehr humorvoll verstehen. Dadurch, dass ich
My work involves ironic humor. Because I'm a vegetarian, I don't have much to do with the meat industry. So I can have fun with products much more and present them aesthetically.
Her creations aren't just decorative, they're functional as well. A curved sausage serves as a neck cushion. A string of smaller ones as a keychain. This sausage brooch costs just €7.50. The most expensive object in the shop is a bean bag, shaped like a giant ham, for €320. The 32-year-old designer gets inspiration at open-air markets and the corner delicatessen. That's also where she gets ideas about how she'll later present her cuddly cuts of meat.
Die Würste, die ich umsetze, die suche ich mir nach speziellen Kriterien.
I make the sausages according to certain criteria. The different elements have to be fairly large, so I can reproduce them.
Damit ich besser abstrahieren kann.
A salami is hard to reproduce. But with a ham, which is marbled with fat, I can work with white and red fabric, so it's recognizable.
Und der Kunde wird das erkennen, was es ist.
Silvia says she would like her creations to sensitize people about meat, but in a lighthearted way.
With my meat collection, I want to make people laugh. It's tongue-in-cheek.
Und natürlich immer noch mit dem Augenzwinkern, aber nicht mit dem erhobenen Finger auf.
I'm not trying to prove a point or tell people they should eat more healthily or be more aware of what they eat.
In her studio, a fashion designer helps Silvia Weidt sew her products. A Berlin workshop for the disabled supplies some of the accessories. With larger orders, she works with a toy company in the Czech Republic. Every piece is handmade and unique. Her ham-shaped cushion is a hit. She sells about 300 pieces a year. The exact color and the right tactile feeling are important to the designer. The fabric for the ham, for example, has to be especially smooth and shiny.
The idea came to me because of the name in German, Aufschnitt. It's a pun on tailoring and cuts of meat. I wanted to advertise my work, so I created a small sausage brooch. It was a runaway success and became the basis of the collection.
To be able to afford her shop, Silvia rents part of the space to a colleague who sells her own fashions next to the fabric sausages. Last year, the inedible ham and sausages were featured in a photo spread for a Berlin online magazine. The pictures were chosen to tell whimsical stories while making the best possible use of stereotypes. Silvia Weidt's customers include both meat lovers and strict vegetarians. The unusual accessories are food for thought.
I like the irony, although I do prefer the actual meat.
It's eye-catching.
I'm not a meat lover, and I eat vegan food. So I don't know if playing with meat is really the right approach.
I don't know. I mean, I think about how does it feel to have something like this in your bed.
Silvia Weidt is already working on more ways for her customers to take cold meat to bed with them. Hearts, tripes, and brains as shopping bags, caps, and hot water bottles. All perfectly safe for use, even by hardcore vegetarians.